Hello guys, welcome back to another football vlog. Now today I am going to Cambridge. Now this is like the fifth time in four seasons that I've gone to Cambridge. Last time I went to Cambridge, Luton won 3-1. But out of all the like trips which I've gone to Cambridge, Luton have won twice, drawn once, and lost once. They're the last four times and that's what they've been results. So far it's been good. And I've only seen Luton lose in the FA Cup. So I haven't actually seen Luton lose at Cambridge in the league. So hopefully that record can still continue. I do think we'll win 1-0 today. I don't think it'd be a high goal scoring game. Obviously we lost the last two games against Stevenage and against Leeds. But hopefully today we can...
Blindness creep while you and me repeat this bittersweet heat. Is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
I don't know. Superman, you
get it back in, get it back in.
Wow.
Come on, Lynn. Come on, Lynn. Come on, Lynn.
Luton won 3-0. So happy with that. Despite the first half wasn't that good, but the second half we literally totally outplayed Cambridge. Glad that I got two of the goals on camera. Hope you enjoyed this vlog, guys. Make sure you smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.